IRS collections. If you get a call or email threatening arrest, well, watch out. Karen Stiles tells us what to look out for in our Call for Action report.
Have you gotten a call, email, or other unusual notification to pay unpaid taxes on the spot or face immediate prosecution? Well, you're not alone. Scammers posing as IRS representatives continue to threaten and disturb consumers with a fake collection scheme. However, there are some things that you can do to spot these scams and take action. Keep in mind, the IRS will never make an unsolicited call, email, or put a flyer on your door to inform you of an unpaid debt. They will send an official notification on agency stationery with a verifiable phone number and address via U.S. Postal Mail. If you get one of these disturbing collection calls, hang up without paying or providing further information. Do not be intimidated by a caller who threatens to have police show up at your door within minutes if you do not pay. This is not how the IRS handles collections. If the calls persist, it may be best to use an answering machine to screen calls before you pick up. Keep in mind, even though your number may be listed on a do not call list, scammers do not abide by these lists and may continue to call, hoping to catch you with this or other scams. It is also a good idea to report the scam to the IRS and consumer agencies so that they can warn others. For more information about IRS collection scams, visit irs.gov and search for phishing and other types of scams. I'm Karen Stiles with Call for Action. Now back to you.
All right, Karen, thank you very much.